So there is this glowing text effect that is going on all over Instagram Reels, and today we're going to recreate it inside Premiere Pro without any external plugins or paid stuff. I'm going to show you two ways to make your text glow. Let's go. So this first one is pretty simple. All we need to do is go to the text tool and let's type something. Okay, so now if you need to modify this text, you should go to the essential graphics, and if you don't see this, go to the workspaces and click on captions and graphics, and you should be able to see and modify your text. Let's align this better, and I'm happy with all the other stuff, and make sure that your text is white. So what we need to do is we need to duplicate our text, and for that hold Alt and drag this to the track above. So we have our duplicate. Select the layer below and search for the Gaussian blur. Drag this to that layer, and what we need to do is simply increase the blurriness, and boom, there you have it. Now our text is glowing. So this is the first way of doing this. Now let me show you the second way of doing this. So all we need is our text here, and what we need to do is search for the drop shadow, drag this to the layer with the text, change the shadow color to white. I will explain this why we need the white color, because like obviously our text is white, but change the shadow color to white as well. And distance, we don't need it, zero. So if distance will be high, you see what is happening, we don't need it. So set it to zero, and let's go with softness 20. Control C, Control V to copy the effect. Let's go to 50, again, Control C, Control V, so we're stacking this effect. Let's go to 100, Control C, Control V. Let's go like to 300, and you can already see the effect is happening right here. And the higher this number, much intense the effect will be. So for example, let's copy paste and let's go to 1000, and you can see this glow is spreading all over, but I think it's too much. Let's remove this last one. I think this is good. So if you need to change the color of the text and the glow itself, all we need to do is search for tint, drag this to the text layer again, and you remember I said set it to white. Why? Because our text is white and our shadow is white. Now it's easier to change color of both. So let's change it to something like, I don't know, like so. Click OK and boom, there you have it. And you can also save this as a preset. So all you need to do is scroll down, click on the first drop shadow, hold Alt, Shift, scroll up and click on tint. You can see everything is selected right now. Just right click, save the preset, name it, click OK, and boom, you're all set. So now if you want to apply this effect to any other text, let's just remove this. And let's type in, okay, now all I need to do is drop shadow preset, drag this here, boom, there I have it. And this is it for this tutorial, and if you want to know how to create smooth speedruns in Premiere Pro, you should watch this tutorial next.